caught my way, Eddie. Well, I passed a church today when I heard that good old wedding song. Another chorus that's gone wrong. That sweet refrain means fall and shame. But I got a thrill, and I think, Phil, that's just the life for you. I'm not a dunce. I tried it once. I'll tell the world I'm through. I don't want to get married. I'm having too much fun. I don't want to be bothered with any single one. Oh, come on, Phil, be serious. Could be better in the end. No, I'd only get a wife, and then I'd lose a darn good friend. Now, you have plenty of girlfriends. Don't you like them? Sure I do. Then why not marry one? Well, what would the other 40 do? I'll stay single for their sake and give them all an even break. Oh, you don't want to get married. Oh, I'm having too much fun. No kidding, Bill. Do you really know why people get married? Well, most of the time, a woman marries a man just to get even. But if I need a lounge speaker, I'll buy one. You know that 9 marriages out of 10 are only accidents. Well, take it from me. I've seen some terrible accidents. Yes, but say, for instance, you get sick. Oh, boy, that's when a wife is wonderful. Why, half the time, you don't need a doctor. You're right. No doctor can take the heart out of you like a woman can. Well, in spite of your kidding, I still think that marriage is a wonderful thing. You know, I can't forget that little scene this morning. Just picture, Bill. Here comes the bride. Yes, the groom by her side. Look at the poor sap. Looks as though he were trying to hide. Ah, she looks so happy. There at the altar rail. Of course she's happy. She landed him. From now on, he's in jail. Gee whiz, I'm glad I'm free. No wedding bell for. I don't want to get married. I'm having too much fun. Oh, you hate girls. No, I like them. But I like a lot, not one. What's the use of battling with friend wifey every night? Why, I can join the army anytime I want to fight. You're wrong. Some folks get along nicely. Why, I know a man and wife who've only had one argument in all their married life. Yes, that started when they first met, and God, it isn't finished yet. I don't want to get married. I'm having too much fun.